Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yasirli amri wa ahlul uqdata min lisani yafqahu qawli. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Aisha Adams, Umm Asiya. I welcome you to Beautify Your Du'a series. Beautify Your Du'a series is an enlightening series about the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Why should we learn about the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Why is it important that we use the names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to beautify our du'a? Why should we do the Beautify Your Du'a series? The scholars of Islam say that when we learn the names of Allah, it increases us in iman and in taqwa of Allah Azza wa Jal. They say that it helps us have a stronger connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the first time I heard this, I used to wonder, how will knowing the names of Allah help one have a stronger connection? And then I took a class in, you know, learning about the names of Allah, and subhanAllah, it helped me fall in love with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even more than I was at the time. And I realized that, subhanAllah, there is actually a lot of beauty in knowing and learning and understanding the names of attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I give you an example. Imagine you are sitting in a coffee shop somewhere and you just hear someone call, "Hey you, please can I get a pen?" As opposed to, "Assalamu alaikum Aisha, please do you mind if I use your pen?" You will be warmer towards the person who calls you your name, who recognizes you, who acknowledges that you are you and they need something from you. Imagine when you call on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with his names. When you need something from Allah and you call a name or attribute of his that will speed up his wanting to give you. For example, in Ramadan, it is a month in which dua is accepted. You know, often our dua is straight, it goes straight to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and is accepted. Our dua always goes straight to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in every other month. However, the scholars say that the dua in Ramadan is mustajab. It means that the dua is quickly accepted. Right? It is a month where things are accepted, our dua, our ibadah, everything is in manifold. You get double rewards for them. How beautiful would it be that as we learn the names of Allah, that we use it to beautify our dua and our asking from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And so I bring to you Beautify Your Du'a series. At the end of this series, we hope that inshallah you would have taken out three things. Number one, you will know the names and attributes of Allah with their meanings. Number two, you will know what name of Allah to use to beautify your du'a. For example, you know Al-Mujib means the one who responds to our supplications. And you know how to use it in your du'a, inshallah. And number three, which is the most important, that you would have gained a stronger connection with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that you will leave Ramadan a much better person than before you entered. This program is brought to you by Siddiqua Primal Foundation, Siddiqua Institute, Siddiqua Dean Hub, Invigorate Media, Mustaina TV, Halal Fund Limited, those who bring in the Five Pillars Game and the Hajj Safe. Five Pillars Game is a family fun game that has a lot of knowledge base. You can learn the deen in a fun way with your family and loved ones. More about that, inshallah, as the program goes on. If you find any benefit in this video, then please share with your loved ones. Jazakallah khairan for watching. I do hope that you stay tuned to the series. Inshallah, we will be sharing with you a name of Allah every single day of Ramadan. So stay tuned and make dua for us. Please, yes, definitely donate to Siddiqua Primal Foundation, which will be having a lot of feeding and goodness being shared in this month of Ramadan. Watch the screen for details on how to donate. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.